The wondrous equilibrium of the forces inside the atom. There is one very fundamental law of physics. Opposite charges attract while identical charges repel one another. But what happens inside the atoms is in direct contravention of that fundamental law. The protons gathered together in the nucleus of the atom are all positively charged. Under normal circumstances, they should repel one another. But instead, they are all bound to one another. And while the negatively charged electrons should repel one another, they revolve side by side around the nucleus. There is another extraordinary system inside the world in the atom. Protons and electrons with opposite charges never bind to one another. They always remain at a specific distance from one another, and that distance is never impaired. This exceptional state of affairs inside the atom is the result of special forces of attraction that are invisible to the eye but uniquely created for the atom. This system, which our Lord has created especially for the atom, functions as follows. It is a strong nuclear force known as a covalent bond that keeps positively charged protons bound together in the nucleus of the atom. Protons striving to repel one another are locked onto one another by means of this force. If the force in question were slightly more powerful, protons and neutrons would all stick together, while if it were slightly weaker, these particles would all fly away from one another. In that event, there could certainly be no living or inanimate entities, no Earth, no Sun, and no universe. In order to comprehend the power of the covalent bond inside the atom, all one needs to do is think of the force of a nuclear bomb. These bombs are the result of the fragmentation of the atomic nucleus. When the nucleus is split, this force is released and turns into an incomparable destructive force that turns all living things before it into ashes and whose radioactive effects persist for years. The electrons that surround the atom and revolve at a most harmonious velocity are unaffected by the strong nuclear force that we've been talking about since they are very small. The force that works on them is the same as that when a magnet attracts metal. Electromagnetic force. The sensitive value of electromagnetic force prevents electrons from adhering to the nucleus or entirely flying away from it. These invisible bonds between the components of the atom and the delicate levels within them are by themselves enough to see the grandeur and majesty of our Almighty Lord's might and power. The bonds in question are so exceedingly sensitive that, for instance, a covalent bond is approximately a billion, 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 billion times greater than the force of gravity. There is a million, million times difference between a covalent bond and electromagnetic force. But what if these values were just slightly different? The protons would not stay together in the nucleus, the electrons would fly off, and it would be impossible for even a single atom to form. The whole universe would consist of nothing but radiation. There would be no stars, planets, human beings, or anything. For example, if the covalent bond of the atoms making up our bodies were slightly weaker, our bodies would turn to dust in an instant. A 1 in 1,000th variation would be more than enough for that to happen. The more we look at these details inside the atom, we see that a force is keeping them regulated at every moment. That force belongs to Almighty Allah, Lord and Sovereign over all the worlds. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. Allah keeps a firm hold on the heavens and earth, preventing them from vanishing away. And if they vanished, no one could then keep hold of them. Certainly, He is most forbearing, ever forgiving.